I have a major in biology with a concentration in organismal biology and a public health minor. So a way that I was able to bridge the environmental with health professional gap is that I worked with Dr. Walter, my senior research advisor, and she and I were able to come up with testing well water, since it's under the ground and completely environmental, still has health impacts on a person if they drink it or use it on their food or anything like that. So I was able to combine both things that I really do love into one project. So my senior research project was to sample 20 different privately owned water sources. So that would be wells and springs in Indiana and Westmoreland County. 11 of those privately owned water sources I was able to sample in two different seasons. So that would be May for the dry season and then September for the wet. And so I was able to see if there was a correlation in the change of season with the type of well water that they had. And I tested their bacterial and their chemical analysis to see if there was any bacteria or any chemicals like phosphate, sulfate, chloride in their water. So the end result was that there were some things that were changed during the different seasons, but that overall homeowners should be more prepared and aware to test their own water, since it's not regulated in Pennsylvania. So I was able to at least give them feedback on what I think that their water would be, but they also need to have it professionally tested.